So today we were gonna go to the hair salon and get my hair, my sister's hair, like done and stuff. So we went out the house, went to look for the car, just to find out it got towed. My mom's car got towed. It was Friday, she was at work, she came home late, and I guess she didn't see that it was a drive-thru. And now we're on our way to the place that I called to get it leased. So now we're in my dad's car. It's his working car. As you can see, he has all his painting stuff. I don't know. But we're on our way right now. It's like 13 minutes away. It's not that far from our house. And my mom is nervous, so she's gonna pull over and have me drive. I'll see you over there.
Look at my mom. Oh.
She's fiending.
She's like, it's here. I'm like.
Mommy, what happened?
Yes, we got it.
¿Qué? Dame la llave.
I wish we could just jam out to music with you guys, but we can't, because then we're going to get copyrighted.
Why do I look like that? I look like a potato sack.
Okay, bye. We're going to jam out to music.
Bye-bye. She's listening to me.
That's our mom.
She's jamming out.
She even put her thumb on the door.
And choosing the colors that we want for the color.
Show them the one that you want.
I want this one. This as highlights.
Yeah, you're gonna cut your hair like about right there, like where your armpit is.
Oh.
And I'm gonna get like a honey blonde this of the highlights. I think it's nice for my hair color.
I look like a freak.
I don't want to talk about it. I don't. I have no idea what she put in my hair, but okay.
My mom taking pictures. Look at all the kids looking. We have the whole hair salon entertained.
¿También estás
nerviosa? ¿Sí? Yo me quiero ver. Empieza porque estás comiendo. So, I wanted to talk about why I haven't been posting in so long. I've been sick for like 3 weeks, almost a month. School, like the week that I was supposed to record, I went to get my eyebrows done, and the lady literally chopped off like this much of my eyebrow. And this one was good, like the length was good, and then over here it was like up to here. So I'm like, anyways, yeah. Mommy went to the bathroom. We just got home. We're waiting.